We have much for which to be grateful. Freedom, a tolerant society, and jobs for millions of Canadians. We must never take these blessings for granted. Across Canada, over 60 cities proclaim National Health and Fitness Day, a legacy we began in this riding which encourages all Canadians to adopt healthier lifestyles. My wife Donna, my children and I wish you a very happy Canada Day.